Right, so welcome back. It's been a long, long time. I haven't had much time to play or do anything else. To be fair, it's actually the first time playing the game since last time I was in the very end. So, yeah, just think we might redo one of the other levels. I'm missing an item. So, we'll redo that just to get a feel back of the controls. Never really forget them, but at the same time, get rusty. I think we're getting back into the hang of it. Probably still going to mess up a few times, but... yeah, I know. And it's like a time travel. No. Let's just keep it linear. For the time being. Oh wait, no, this was the first level. Oh, wow, okay. That was the second level. And this is the actual game, right, okay. As you can tell, it's been a while.
So, we need the other masks to close the rifts?
Correct. Now, my brother Akano is around here somewhere.
Welcome to the show, Dermot.
Looking for your precious mask.
Behold the aforementioned putts.
Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. I've got a backstage pass for you to get up close and personal with my weapon of mass percussion. Come ready to rock!
I always try. R2 or triangle to face world. That's interesting. Oh wow, okay, so jump, triangle. And then back down here. Why does it look like there's like a. Oh. Oh, now that's interesting. There we go. Okay. that jump. Now that's interesting. I think that's the first step. Silly. Right, okay. So. Right. So it's mobile, it's in the other dimension. Interesting. Thank you, folks.
Not with the company already!
One still, but I'd rather know that was the only one that I missed. So I'm still gonna try. That was just bad. Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh, super rusty. Almost at 3 gems. Okay. I think I spotted something. That at the last second. Shut up. Okay. Way too many lifts, not getting all those jumps. Okay. Okay. There we go. Oh, yeah, you can't phase him anyway. Hey. Engines. Let me crash fly out. I guess that's where the boss level is. Right. Skins. Okay, that looks cool. Look at the boxes as well. Oh, man. That looks mad. The Game Boy one's pretty jokes. It's like my classic Crash though, man. Let's do the Clash of Crash for now. And then we'll deal with the matter. Now that's a new thing to this game.
Scurry, scurry, little rat! Or you'll miss the show!
Pay more attention to these off to the side things, man. They added so many in this game. Man, that's fine. That's an old mechanic. Used to be the like Mayan wheel or Aztec. Thank you. I had max vibes. I'm assuming that's intentional. Certain amount of time. Oh no, that's the ruby ledges, right? Where you get certain gems and you can come back and unlock them. That's an old school mechanic. I don't even have to worry about because they'll come back. Jump along them and get across. Jump back across, but how do I get back across? So I'll skip out the middle one. Like the last 4 months. Right. Because I've got to do them anyway. Okay, so this one, that one. Moving on till I die. I think we'll definitely edit down and just put a counter of how many times I've failed. Oh, I should have used that to go all the way over, because this thing is just insane. Well, my head doesn't feel terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Right, I definitely want to go over that. So, let's expedite the process. That's how simple it was all along. What did I miss? Okay. be there if there's not something to avoid. Thank you. all of that, and I'm still 19 crates short. Yeah, we're gonna end the episode there. That was atrocious. Oh, I'm good. Right, okay, we're definitely ending the episode there. That's done. Thanks for sticking with us, coming back, checking things out. Flashback ticks unlocked. Hey. Action Cocker's training in neocortex's test chambers. Interesting. Check that out in another episode. But yeah. Hopefully you like the new layout. Decided to do a few new things. Got an intro, outro, all of these things. I'm going to try and film regularly. I know I said that last time in the episode, like 4 or 5 months ago, but yeah, it is what it is. You know, life, things change. Yeah, it was fun playing that again. I needed the break, so yeah, we'll try again. Try and upload, I don't know, let's say once a week for now. And then maybe increase that if we can get more time to get that sort of stuff together. Anyway, thanks for checking out. Like, comment, subscribe, you know, the usual stuff, engagement and everything like that, so the algorithm likes. Yeah, man, thanks for watching.